I got some nitrogen oxide, peroxide before coming inside. What is this? Hi. So far, my social media fans there. And now, of course, we are going to discuss about very important thing, as I said twice, three times, four times, five times, six times. What is that? It's about our historical culture and our music industry and whatever we have, right? Hey man, maybe I'm not a Sri Lankan since you see this alien face, but I know a bit about your culture, right? So why I know about your culture? Because I study a bit about your historical culture and you start from some folk songs. Janakiya? So, you know, we have really good history with some essence of Janaki and our experience. And let's see some of that first, man. No jokes, huh? She's coming. Now, cake kaila tira malikin. So, now next is going to be about, you know, our music, history, culture, plus, it's going to be our drama, our culture drama. You know about Chanaschandra, Vala is really nearby, but maybe you didn't ever saw a drama which is really culturally embedded. But now it's high time to see how our culture embedded with drama.
and how we can express that, man. Come on, let's enjoy it. That's our
life. Hey,
Wow, man! Wow! That's awesome, isn't it? Wow, that's really great, and no words from my side, as I love drama and culture mix. Don't you? Yes, no, Okay, right, anyhow.
Thank you.
No boyfriend.
ඒ සිංහල සිනමා විතරක් නෙමෙයි අපේ රට ගත්තාම සිංහල දෙමළ මුස්ලිම් වර්ග මේ කියන ඔක්කොගෙම හැදිලා
තියෙන්නේ.
හරිම ලස්සනයි. අපේ අනන්‍යතාවය කිව්වොත් ඒක වචනවලින් නිම කරන්න බෑ. ඕගොල්ලෝ කැමතිද ලස්සන ටැමිල් සෝන් එකක් අහන්න? ඒකටත් දෙමු අවස්ථාව.
නල්ල ටැමිල් සෝන් ගයිඩ් ටී කම ඇන්ඩ් මුංග
sorry. That will come soon. The good Tamil song which is going to be now on stage. Wow.
Technical mistake.
I don't have to hear you.
ජීවිතේ පත් වෙන. ඒතර සංගීතය, නර්තනය, ඒ වගේම ඩ්‍රාමා මේ හැම දෙයකම අපිට ගන්න දේවල් තියෙනවා. ඒවා අපේ ජීවිතේට අපි හොඳ පැත්තෙන් බද්ධ කරගෙන ලස්සන අනාගත පුරවැසියෙක් බවට පත් වෙමු. ඔබ සැමට ස්තුතියි.